You take one step forward and one step back, then two steps forward and three steps back, then five steps forward and eight steps back, and that's how you do the Fibonacci dance. Oh, one plus one is two, you know, and one plus two is three, and oh, two plus three is five, and three plus five is eight, so the sequence goes. Now, one divided by one is one, but if you skip a couple numbers, we'll have some fun, because a Fibonacci number divided by its preceding number approaches the golden ratio. Well, one step forward and one step back, then two steps forward and three steps back, then five steps forward and eight steps back, and that's how you do the Fibonacci dance. There are 13 keys in a piano's octave, and eight of those keys are white notes. Three steps back, then five steps forward and eight steps back, and that's how you do the Fibonacci dance.